summertime, sun, beach, romantic mood, beautiful ladies and guys, sports atmosphere, and fierce competition. That's all about beach volleyball. We'll be able to watch this breathtaking performance at Kazan University Games. Beach volleyball was developing for a long time before it was included into the Summer University Games program. Beach volleyball was a favorite activity in California, where people were playing on sandy beaches. This idea was so successful that beach volleyball began to develop separately from traditional volleyball game. Beach volleyball is played by teams of two instead of teams of six. The ball in the volleyball is slightly bigger in sizes, and it must be colored. The ball used in beach volleyball differs in weight and dimensions. Two players must always be in play and cannot be subjected to any substitutions or replacement. In case of serious injury, ban or player's refusal to play the match, the team is considered as defeated by forfeit. The rules are tough and straight out. In spite of its wide popularity across many European countries, beach volleyball has been remaining in entertainment for a long time. The first professional beach volleyball tournament was the Olympia World Championship of Beach Volleyball in 1976 in California. Only 10 years later, beach volleyball was recognized by International Federation. It's a very democratic kind of sport. Emotional, breathtaking and attractive. Besides female beach volleyball, there is also male beach volleyball. Very athletic and interesting. Brazil has always been among tops during World Volleyball Championships. They won 5 tournaments out of 8. As for the Russian team, we made a really good statement in Switzerland in 2007. Dmitry Barsuk and Igor Kolodzinski made it to the final. Igor Kolodzinski is well known in Tatarstan Republic. The Zenith Kazan setter returned to classic volleyball in 2008. He spent the previous season in Zenit Kazan, becoming Champions League bronze medalists, Russian Championship and Russian Cup medalists. As for females, Brazil and the USA have been traditional leaders of world championships. From 2003 till 2009, the American players had been the best, but in 2011, Brazilian team won the tournament. I would say Brazil and the USA. USA is the country where beach volleyball first appeared. However, European countries are doing well now too. For example, Switzerland, Germany, and I will also say China. Of course, we would like to know who will become Kazan Universiade hero. The USA and Brazil are clear leaders, and their matches always bring lots of fans together. However, the previous games in Shenzhen demonstrated high-level professionalism of Russian and European volleyball players as well. Russian team joined top 12 teams of the world. It goes without saying that only the best athletes will arrive in Kazan. All of them will be competing for the medals. We can support our players from the 8th till the 13th of July at Kazanka Beach Volleyball Center. Hurry up to purchase tickets and take best seats. On the 8th of July, beach volleyball competitions will begin right in the morning. Male and female competitions are scheduled daily, from morning till late in the evening. Female final will take place on the 12th of July. Male final will take place the next day, on July 13th. Don't miss it.